Hey, Blank Knuckle here with another episode of Made in Abyss, Season 2, Episode 11. So, just a reminder, for the next 2 weeks, my schedule is going to be... I don't know what my schedule is going to be like. Again, weekdays upload should be fine. It's only my Saturday animes that are most likely going to be affected. Made in Abyss, for today, it's probably gonna be out. Yeah, this is gonna be out a bit later because I started a lot later than usual, setting up my computers and whatnot, setting up stuff on my laptop. So yeah, the previous episode, actually, before I start talking about previous episode, for we only have one more episode left, and the next episode is in 2 weeks, and it's gonna be a double episode, so that's gonna be interesting. Because where we left off in the previous episode, but in the previous episode, we started off the whole thing with Nanachi, Bailoff, and Miti, and it just sucks that Nanachi had to go through that entire thing again. But hopefully. Nanachi will be there for our group. Hopefully, Nanachi will be able to get there soon. And then we learned the entire story of like Fabuta and Reg. And we ended off with Reg in not a very good position. So we'll see what's going to happen. And yeah, I don't expect us to finish off too much of it this episode, because we are getting a double episode in 2 weeks. Maybe we will. I don't know, but there is a double episode in 2 weeks. So I think that's it. But before we start, if you guys are new here or if you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe. It's just easier for you guys to see when I upload my reactions. And be also great if you guys can comment or hit the like button. Doing either or really helps get my channel out there. And if you guys want to support my channel more than doing those things, you can go to my Ko-fi page and donate there. You can donate as low as a dollar. So if that's something you guys want to do, that's in the description below. And like always, I'll have the picture-in-picture version in the link in the description as well. And if you don't know what that is, it's just the full anime reaction with the anime playing... on this side now. The anime playing up in this area. For those of you who don't want to... sync up your own episode with the timer version here on YouTube. But for those of you who do want to sync up your own episode with the timer version, I'll have the countdown timer 5 to 0. The episode starts at 0, so get your episode ready wherever you're watching. Get my episode up. My episode up at 0. Still using the subly sub, just in case you guys wanted to know. And so much different doing stuff on my laptop. Okay. There we go. Okay, I'm ready now. And I'll put the timer around here. Yep, this is where... Is Ray going to be able to take Fabuta on an adventure? What's gonna happen here? What is Fabuta trying to do? Like, what can she do? I'm gonna turn up the volume a bit. value. What happened to Rico there? He's definitely not dead. He's too nice. He's just down and just listening to Fabuta now. She didn't do anything. He already forgot by the time she met him. Oh no. Oh, oh, not just to protect you. Okay. I feel so bad for her, but Nanachi? Yep, Nanachi. Okay, nice. I thought Bailiff like disintegrated, but I guess he didn't. I like Nanachi and her new blue theme. Oh. Yeah. He didn't want to, though. He was. Oh, what is it? right, because of the smell, he can do that. Guess it's gonna be able to stop Bobta. I really wasn't expecting that because no. Okay, so it just stops her for now. I don't think you're overthinking it. Yeah. Okay, so just went deep down. And there's these idiots that are still here. These things. Oh, those things. Oh, right, they're able to get in now. Oh, more things are able to get in now. Oh, it's the big one. That thing. That was chasing Reg. Yep, all the monsters are able to come in now. What are you gonna do, Fakuta? Yep. Oh. Yeah, this isn't good. All just coming in. Okay. Won't be able to fight all of them. What are you gonna do? Oh. You're gonna get destroyed from the inside. Oh. Yeah. Oh. This thing is definitely gonna be trouble. It's the strongest thing here. You're way too injured to do anything. Reg? Oh, the. Is that the other robot? Yep. One last shot. It's gonna get destroyed. Yep. come on, we really need some help here. And spit out those rock things. So, guess I understand why this episode is just called Value. The Hollows of the Forge. They're telling you to. So you can heal. Wow. To find it for yourself. Okay, back to full power. Oh, with some blonde bits on your hair now. Your value. Oh, there's two of them. Oh. Yep. The next episode in 2 weeks. It's gonna be good. I liked a little bit like the gold or blonde like fur that she has now. It looks cool. And that like symbol in her eyes, the same thing that that glows on, it's the same symbol on Reg's helmet, right? Yeah, that was a really good episode. I'm gonna have to skip over the episode to see if there's anything I want to talk about. There's probably some stuff I want to talk about, so. Okay, what's the next episode called? Gold. Okay. Something to do with what Fabita's about to do? Or like the Golden City? I don't know. It's hard to tell what the episode's gonna be, just it being called Gold, but yeah, this episode being called Value makes a lot of sense. And then we had Nanachi finally coming in with her with the new outfit, and then we had Bailiff. Yeah, that's real interesting way to do it, because like Fabita would have never been able to learn all of those stuff if Bailiff didn't do that. And like, it's going to affect her a lot. And I think, well, it already did. And Reg is down for the count for now with that, Jiromo holding him down, but we haven't seen what's been happening to them yet, after that happened. So we'll probably see what happened next episode, because yeah, Jiromo could like fight a lot of these monsters, and yeah, it was just horrible to see Fabita getting that injured, and just really sad. Like what she has to go through. And what was that big robot name? Oh, I keep forgetting. Should oh, whatever, it's fine. And then the villagers healing Fabita. Like, yeah, that was Yeah, I definitely want to just rewatch the entire episode again later on my own, but yeah, I'm also a bit tired from traveling yesterday, so I think yeah, I didn't really get to talk too much, get in too much into it, but yeah, we'll see what's gonna happen in 2 weeks. That's the only thing that's gonna suck about it, but we are getting the double episode, so yeah. So yeah, next time I'll be back at my own place for the double episode, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction, and if you guys did enjoy it and haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and comment below your thoughts for this episode, and hit the like button. And you guys, and if you guys want to support my channel more than doing those things, you can go to my Ko-fi page and donate there. You can donate as little as a dollar, so if that's something you guys want to do, that's in the description below. And again, that's it for this reaction, so thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.